donate.
Let me ask you a question. What scares you most about your marriage? There's always a deep fear. I'm sure all of us have experienced it. It can even be fleeting at times, but it comes and goes. Does my spouse still love me? Do I still love my spouse? Are things still the same between us as it all first began? It's scary because a marriage, as we all know, takes two committed people. And people do transition and change at times, and our hearts change. Children, the added stress, financial gain and loss, all of them add as compounding factors to the strain to a marriage. The entire rules of the game at times can change due to the different factors that we experience. Even the best marriages run the risk of deteriorating. Two loving and devoted people can grow apart, and people don't often notice it until the damage is done. It's like a house. It can look beautiful, the paint is fresh, the decor is spot on, and at times we don't notice that there is damage that is behind the walls, under the floorboards, that the foundations are beginning to erode, and that the beautiful home that we see all around us, that its cracks are causing it to fall apart without warning. And trust me, when a marriage is at that stage, going to Umrah together, making Hajj, having a vacation, date night, flowers, buying chocolates and other things, they're not going to be the things that are going to salvage the marriage. And it doesn't mean that you've stopped caring for each other and about each other. It just means that you've lost touch and you need to get back to the same place that you began and to have a fresh start. Wouldn't it make you happy to protect your marriage from something like that? Wouldn't it melt that worry away if you worked together and you and your spouse came to close any gaps and come closer together? Are you still with me? Muhammad Al-Sharif, founder of Discover You, has put together an awesome team to help transform your marriage from okay, good, safe, to outstanding. I'm honored to present to you this online program called The Marriage That Led to Jannah. We're joined by Sister Manahil, the author of The Islamic Guide to the Gottman Method for Couple Therapy. Sometimes couples fall into that routine, and a lot of times it spirals into some bad habits. It could be that somebody's letting their smartphone get in the way between each other, and it may be that you're taking each other's presence for granted. Sister Manahil will dedicate an entire module on creating new and healthy habits for you and your spouse. We're also going to be joined by Sheikh Mikael Smith, the author of With the Heart in Mind, a book about the moral and emotional intelligence of the Prophet ﷺ. Look, we're all human and we all feel different things at different times for different reasons. A lot of times we can't entirely express our feelings in the way that we really should. Sheikh Mikael is dedicating this entire module to understanding our own emotions, our spouse's emotions, and how to express them freely to each other. Also on the team is Sister Megan Wyatt, a strategic interventionist. You and your spouse will argue, and you won't see eye to eye for different reasons at different times. And that's not handled well at times by many people. Sometimes small things can spiral into a big problem and they can conglomerate into something that is unavoidable. I've seen couples divorce because they could not and did not de-escalate. Sister Megan will be teaching and cover a whole module on this topic. I'm also happy to mention that Sister Hina Mirza, certified counselor, will be involved in the program as well. She'll be taking on the art of connecting. It's good that you and I and our spouses chat, but simply updating each other about how our day went and the problems that we encountered throughout it and the grocery list and our children and so on and so forth, sadly, it's not enough. So many people are afraid to go deeper, to speak about things in more meaningful ways. Maybe they're afraid of what they'll actually hear, not just what they'll say. Now, ignoring it won't help. So this module will help us learn how we can speak and converse with each other in meaningful ways. I'm also happy to announce that Sister Razia Hamidi, a spiritual and relationship coach, is also part of the team. She teaches about marital friendships, how to be more than a typical husband or a typical wife, to become best friends for life, this life, and inshallah, to lead to Jannah. How to have each other's back, to enjoy each other's company, to share your secrets with each other and laugh and have fun with each other. Of course, the founder of Discover You, Muhammad Al-Sharif, will tie all these tools together in a module full of visualization exercises. You'll see, hear, touch, and feel the future you want for your marriage, so you can get excited and take real actions towards it. Lastly, I'll help you bring it all together. It's my hope, inshallah, that I'll cross all the T's and connect all the dots. And when we are through all of these modules, we will have learned how to worship Allah through our marriage, how to realign our marriage with Allah and the principles of our faith and deen, Islam. Because look, you can't have a successful marriage without the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You'll learn what it actually takes to have a marriage that leads to Jannah. This program is now open for registration, but for a short period of time. All 8 modules are available to you forever if you're able to register before the deadline. Because once you're part of the team, our whole entire team becomes focused on providing you the best experience and offering you the extras that other people aren't able to experience. We offer you bonuses and worksheets and Q&As and live sessions. There's a closed Facebook community. We do all of that so we can move forward with our community. We want you to move forward with us before the deadline. I want it to be something that you feel it in your heart that this is the right decision for you. This is something that isn't just for those who are on the brink of disaster, and may Allah forgive us for using the word divorce and being in that place, but I ask you, inshallah, to preempt, to come forward before the cracks begin to show so that you can soldier them, fix them, remove the termites from the floorboards, and make sure that that foundation remains intact. I know that this is something that you want to carry forward for your life, for your children's life, and for your future, and a life and a marriage that will lead us all to Jannah. My dear sister, my dear brother, put as much effort into your marriage as you do with anything else. You can be deeply committed to each other, but this is important to invest in your marriage, invest into your future, and you'll reap the rewards both here and now and into the future and inshallah into the akhirah. When you click on the button on this page, you'll be prompted to complete your registration. Once you do that, you'll get a confirmation with your email with instructions on how to access the student portal. Once in, you'll find my welcome video, my first module, and some surprise bonuses from our team. Go ahead, complete your registration, and I'll see you on the inside, inshallah.